Hey, it's Mr. Rye, your favorite lifeguard, back here at the bathtub, or AKA the newsy pool. Yeah. So we have to talk about the kick. The kick for the front crawl is called the flutter kick, because your legs kind of flutter. It's kind of hard to do this with the bathtub, even though I got the right socks. You want to keep your legs straight out. You do want to bend your knees a little, and you want to relax your feet and ankles so they're like flippers or fins on a seal or walrus. You want to keep them out and you relax, flutter quickly. Okay, we don't want to look like we're riding a bicycle or running in the pool, because that actually prevents our rear drag or drag in the back of us, posterior drag. It'll slow you down even more and make it hard to move. You're actually going to end up pulling yourself if you bend your knee like this and kick, or you kick like this. You're actually going to make yourself go backwards and underwater. So not only causing drag, you're actually causing yourself to go in reverse, and if you keep your head up and you don't do breathing correctly, you're a mess and you're going to sink. We don't want that to happen. Not even in your bathtub. So you can practice this on the floor. It's actually a good exercise to work out for the core and your legs. Keep your legs straight. Keep those knees loose. You want to bend just a little, and just do a little flutter kick. We also use the flutter kick for the back crawl, or backstroke, really the back crawl is the correct name as well. We'll talk more about that when we get to the back crawl. Remember, it's the flutter kick. Always wear the goggles. Always keep it clean.